Jesus told a story about two builders. One was a
silly
builder. He was
like
people who did not do what Jesus said.
He
built a house on sand. Because
it
was easy, but then the wind his house and
when it rained his house
washed away the other. And then this is how it did. The rain fell down and then it did a really big blast.
Okay. The other was
like people who
A clever
builder. He was like people who
do
what God
Jesus. Is that God?
Jesus, like Jesus.
Here.
In
says,
but he built the house on rocky.
Even though
it was hard, then the rain came. He was safe.
His
house
stood firm,
solid
as
a rock.
Wow.
This is how it looked like. This guy had this one. First they did not have it, and then they tried to build them.